So I think he's very skilled and can pretty much do everything on the floor.
You already know where I'm going to go with Joel.
Yeah, it's a toss-up between them two.
He deserves it.
Because they both, like, their skill levels are extremely high. They both can do both, or they both can do everything. They both play, you know, and make plays on both ends. Joel is just such a force, and just, like, think of, like, old 90 centers where he's just punishing people and have that ability to punish people. Like, yeah, I'm a big fan of Joel's
game.
Like,
you taller than Joel up close. I ain't never seen him. Like,
Joel like 7'2". Like. Joel like 7'1", 7'2".
He's just as tall as Looney.
So he way bigger than Looney.